We are here at Missouri Wind and Solar in Seymour, Missouri to talk about how pond aeration can help benefit your livestock. I am here with Wes. Wes, thanks for having us out here today.
Thanks for coming out, Mason.
Yeah, so I understand there's some pretty interesting studies about pond aeration helping cattle, is that right?
It really is. It's one of the things that we've been getting into a lot more lately from the study standpoint. We've been pond aeration for a while, but our general manager here has done a lot of research on this. One of the big studies coming out of Mississippi State that aerating your cattle ponds can actually increase your cattle weight between 7% and 19%.
Okay.
So there's some really significant numbers associated with that.
Okay, and why is that? You were saying earlier, more water means more eating.
Right, so the basic side of this is that the more that they drink and the water is more appealing to them, it's cleaner, there's less bacteria, mosquitoes, just all the things that you can think about, just the beautiful babbling brook running by your,
yeah,
you know, your cottage in the hills, you know, is much more appealing than just a stagnant pool of water. So the cattle are more prone to drink, and the more they drink, the more they eat. And as your cattlemen all out there will know, the more they eat, then the more weight that they're prone to put on. And that can be some very significant numbers for your herd out there.
Absolutely. So when people do this, do they need a tank like this, or is a regular pond okay to aerate?
You're welcome to. You can do any number of ways. It's one of the things that I would just tell you, the best thing to do is reach out to our teams, because there are a lot of particulars that come into this. The pond depth and those type of aspects of it come into it, how much we're lifting up from the bottom. That's some of the big things that need to be considered. We look at the pump sizing and all those type of things. So you can really aerate whatever you'd like to. We just have to make sure that you've got everything sized appropriately.
Okay, and let's talk about what different options you have. I know in the store you've got a lot of different sizes of pumps like you were mentioning.
Right. So again, that all just comes back to it's the depth that we're going into that we have to, because basically what the pump is doing is just pulling up that water from the bottom and recirculating. So you're bringing the water up from the bottom, you're kind of tipping that thermal layer over and making sure it pulls back over. So we do have some small pumps, something like this. It's very shallow, it's easy to work with. To any of your deeper ponds and that sort of thing. So we've got the different components for that. It just takes different size pumps to be able to pull that through.
All right, and you guys have some awesome online resources and a great phone number where people can call and talk to a real person.
Absolutely. And one of the great things is even talk about that. Yeah, absolutely, you can call our sales team, 417-708-5359. Several of our folks actually work, have their own cow herds too. So this isn't just a theory, they actually do it. Our GM has cattle, one of our salespeople have cattle, they know all about this. But then also you can check out our website, windandsolar.com. We also go over some of this in our workshops. So you can check out, we have our workshops once a quarter too.
We
talk about, obviously this is a mainly a solar type of installation, so we go over that in our workshops also.
All right, and for those of you at home, we are going to put a link right here at the bottom of your screen so you guys can get more information. Wes, thanks for having us out today.
Thanks for coming, Mason.